It is a beautiful Sunday mid-afternoon. We have church in about an hour, so we are preparing these ribs.
I have no clue what I'm doing. Ribs! I don't want to hurt myself. Now you just need to massage the mustard into the ribs, apparently.
And the duster. Yeah.
Like a glove. Can you do it again?
I got it. No, have you heard of
Ruli.com?
Like R-O-L-E-E-E.
Oh! Got him! Get it, Ava! Oh! Oh! Get it, Dad. Ava's on defense.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, oh, got her. Oh.
Okay.
That's five!
I said 5 steps and stop.
I can't.
I won a Courtney Jean swimsuit. Woo!
What do you think?
It's delicious. You can try yours.
Yes.
Delicious. At Amy's, Bentley's.
How you feeling?
We're good.
I think this is mine. This one's yours.
Well, you already kissed it.
Oh.
Going to see a movie in the Dala Theater. Oh, we look so red. What movie are we gonna go see, Ben?
Eddie the Eagle. Quick update, after Jimmy John's, we saw Eddie the Eagle, which was a good movie. And then we came here to Roll With It Creamery. And hopefully we're gonna have second dinner, I hope. Success, we're here at second dinner. John Mayer's playing, and I'm about to eat this burrito. Came home to a new roommate.
Welcome,
Landon. All right, so it's Sunday morning. Not something I normally do on a Sunday morning, but in order to get extra credit for my PE class, I have to hike the Y. About 30 minutes in, I'm at the bottom of the Y, I'm dying.
Yeah, that's what it is.
One. All right.
We're gonna go over here with an elephant.
No!
Landon?
No! No.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna go over here and you're gonna make the sound of a cat.
Meow.
Tyler.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How did you think of an animal? Sea lion. Justin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And rounding game of sounds.
Okay.
Okay.
Whatever
and
it's called.
Act out a raptor.
Game of animals.
I don't know how. Piglet.
I was just saying the Mad Libs.
Yes, say it for when they come on.
Yeah, I was saying what LeBron James would be saying.
I didn't hear it. Make it.
Really? Monday night, about 11:25 p.m. Here we are. This is what we're doing.
Wednesday night.
It expanded.
Dre made some pizza.
Special guest today, Craig Boyens, here at the Executive.
I've been very productive while Ben gets his shave. He colored one flower. Go Dre.
Winston, I want to know if that's the best straight razor shave I've ever experienced.
Here we are celebrating Bentley's end of the semester.
So I got the biggest steak I could.
Oh yeah, happy man.
At the Linden Community Center, about to watch our girl Roxanna Craig perform in a play.
We will make amends ere long, else the puck of life call. So good night unto you all. Give me your hands if we be friends, and Robin shall restore amends.
All right. Here we go. What do you do first, Ava?
Put it in.
Oh, wait. You put it, your foot on the...
Oh. Oh.
Whoa. Definitely does not know how to drive.
And then you put it in drive. You oh, don't even and then need... you put your seatbelt on.
Put your seatbelt on first.
Ava, you don't even need to put on the gas because it will go automatically.
You don't even need to put your foot on the gas. When you take your foot off the brake, it will kind of just go.
Yeah, but first you have to put it on the brake, right?
Yeah.
So it
doesn't...
All right, let go. Just this is our Sunday. Oh.
Oh, oh.
Oh. There you Ava's go. Learning
casual.
How to drive.
Holy part. Mother.
Day one.
Hop for Hawaii. Operation Hop for Hawaii.
Maybe turn to the side? Yeah, there we go. Operation Hop for Hawaii starts now.
Here we are at Cinco de Mayo. Dre's in her natural habitat. We're gonna party hard tonight.
Thank you.
He has no idea what's going on, but he's excited.
You almost saw the feeble. Hey, he's laughing. Can't balance on his feet. Yep, now bring it back in.
And hop on.
Yay!
I didn't get it. Hold
on.
I
felt a little bit, but
plus Tyler like, Morgan.
No, because
Mother's Day. We FaceTimed my mom earlier. Now we're spending time with Bentley's family, cousins, and we're about to release a balloon to celebrate Lisa. Yay. Oh yeah.
Happy Mother's Day.
We love you, Lisa. Friday afternoon. This is what we're doing. Recruited cousin Landon to come with me. Oh, yeah.